Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Sorry I haven't made a video in a while. It was technical difficulties, but anyways, peoples, let's get straight into this. Woohoo. Like glory. Perfect. Let's go to Hypixel. Done. Okay, guys. We're back. Today we are going to play some Bed Wars, baby. On Hypixel, probably my favorite game is Bed Wars. Off the charts, it's Bed Wars, honestly. Loading? Okay, we're straight into the action. Wait, I want to look at Team Up first. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Start. Let's do this game. Sorry if it's kind of laggy, guys. It is actually currently. What time? I'll be right back. Is currently 2:27 America time. Okay guys, I think I've got a tactic here. Let's place this end stone in here. Get a bunch of wool. Let's gain all the wool we can get. Like, nobody ever puts stuff in their chest anymore these days because like nobody can trust your team was like, I don't get it. Why would they? Why wouldn't they not? I mean, pretty rude. Pretty rude. But anyways, let's use this wall. Let's try to sneak attack Yellow's base. Oh, come on. I just got wrecked. It's good. We're doing this. We're doing it. Go back to the item shop. That. You go back. This is going to be a good tactic, honestly. I don't think anybody's going to try to get in here. Hobby. Wow, that was actually the biggest heist in history of Bedwars. I just stole that person's whole collection of stone swords. Let's put the stone swords in here so we can just take my stone swords now. Yes. Perfect. This is enough to defeat Toad for flips. Hey, I heard that. Sorry, Toad, but okay, Yellow's taken out. Yellow is gone. Yellow is out of the story. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, it's time to actually get those 40 iron ingots. Get the item shop. Get my blocks. Get wool. Yes, that's the wool I need. That's the way you want it. That's the way you need it. I'll just put all that wool into there. Just to make it safe. Okay, let's just stand here for a while and just pick up all the scraps of material we need. Okay, let's get an iron on. We're all fine. Wow, there's only one green left. We're for sure winning. There is no doubt about it, we're winning. I already can see the victory. It's gonna be so epic. Dang it, I don't have enough gold. I'm gonna need 400. I can't tell how much gold I have, but it's probably enough to buy it, to buy the bow. Woohoo! We're the victors! Okay, that was a pretty fun round. But now, we're going to play different games. We're doing something different. Hold on, board, I guess you. I'm gonna jump in there. Okay, now it's time to play murder. Okay, we're gonna play some new murder mission. Gonna play maybe five. That was actually a pretty quick round. Honestly, that was a really fast round. Honestly. I love that round. I'm an innocent. That was creepy. Ooh, we won. Oh, a cookie. No, Cookie Monster. No, Cookie Monster. Actually pretty fun. Pretty fun. Yeah, fun. This thing is gonna be called Murder Mystery. I already know that. Why was I kicked out of the game? Bruh. People don't kick me out of the game. I will play 3 more rounds just for you fans, then I'll play something else because it kinda gets boring, but okay, this is a new map. Dang it. Let's play again. Let's play. Let's see one more. This may have a world view. This will be the last round.
Play some pretty fancy games if I don't seem old as a police cage.
I am patient by going around into the woods. Why is there woods? If there's the emerald.
Just hide and survive.
Wait.
I'm looking down by this side.
Woohoo! That was a good last round, honestly. Sorry guys, this is probably the last time the murder was hanging. I'm going to blow this up again. Mystery! Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding. I win! I win the little rounds! And nobody can shock me! I won! I won! I won! I won without dying! I'm pretty lucky, but. I'm just gonna stick. I'm just gonna walk around a bit, like knocking it. Well, this is my last round again.
No!
Well, that was a fun round, but return to lobby.
I want to be to return to the lobby. I've got those two things. Now it's. You see a Taffy? Yeah. I get there.